That was a struggle.
Check this place out.
Wow, that was kind of hard.
That was kind of hard.
Yeah, that was a tough one. We made it.
Hey, Meg. You know this has been hands down the weirdest experience of my life.
Are you talking about the music or the whole thing?
It's been crazy, dangerous, nerve-wracking.
We made it. We beat the game.
Fun indeed.
Huh? Oh. Why does it look like this? This makes me feel like we have to dodge something.
May?
Yeah, this is exciting.
Why does it make me feel like I have to dodge or something? Oh my God!
Crowd!
Look, the crowd—they're here. The glow stick. That was the crowd at the BTS thing.
Oh,
wait a minute. Never mind.
Hey, we didn't do anything.
They're booing?
No, we're playing the music. We're the DJs.
Come on, oh, God, they're leaving.
What are you doing? Where are you going?
They're
come
leaving.
Hey, Cody,
oh, wait,
hey.
They
play some
hate
music.
Us.
Make them dance.
Well, they're already.
Maybe they will if you leave.
They're gone
the
already.
Yeah, dude,
they're gone.
Seriously, I think you're scaring
There's
them.
No one left.
No way, baby. I'm killing it. Can't you see my hip gyrations? Woo! Oh, please stop.
Oh, what the?
Zoom in.
Why did it do that?
Oh, my God. My moves are so good. Look at this. Right, left, butt. To make the audience dance.
That went on for longer than I thought it would.
Get the audience on the floor. Let's DJ, baby.
Okay. What is...
Wee-hoo.
All right.
Oh boy, time
Let's,
to sing.
Figure out this DJ thing.
I'm sure we can
DJ.
Make them dance again.
Right stick. I spin the right stick.
Okay.
They're coming back.
Oh,
the people
okay.
are coming back.
Ooh,
yeah, the
we're
smoke,
making it foggy?
That'll make them come back.
Nice.
That'll
That is a lot of fog.
Yeah, I'm not sure if they're
okay.
coming back or not anymore, but oh my God, that one in the middle is going. He's. Oh wait, I gotta do this. Yeah, send the smoke out.
I'm mixing.
Is this what a club is like in real life?
Yeah.
That dude's just boxing. The dude in the front is just having a boxing thing.
It's time to strip.
What?
Q Q space.
Guys, I'm not seeing enough movements.
Q Q space space.
Okay. Oh.
All right, let's go.
Right stick. Not that. Okay.
Pop it off. More smoke. More smoke. Are you doing it?
I'm doing it. It's just, look, the bar's going real slow. You have to, you only get one tap every time it goes in between. It's almost there.
Put your hands in the
Why isn't
air
it going
and wave
anymore?
Them like you just don't care.
Why isn't it? What?
You press
what?
Y in the middle. Put it in the middle.
I'm literally doing
what?
It.
I don't
it's
think you're doing
bugged.
It. What are you?
Yeah, you
Jesus,
try.
I'll do it.
You're doing the same.
It's not working.
It's bugged.
Fix it.
I don't know what's wrong with it.
Wait, it's going down.
It's going down.
Wait, no, we're popping up.
What are we doing wrong?
Here,
try
it,
try
it. Get out of here, get out of here.
Try it.
What the heck?
Wait, I don't understand what's wrong.
Come on.
Oh, redo it.
It's
redo.
Bugged, it's
Back
bugged.
That's stripping what we do best.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Now what? I'll leave that bottom left one for you.
Why don't, yeah, maybe we just don't touch
yeah,
that
you
one.
Do them.
We don't touch that one. That one's broken.
You got no. I'll do this
smoke.
One. Yeah,
I got this.
You got it.
Ladies and gentlemen, DJ Cody and MC May.
Is it working?
You got it.
It's working.
Wait, it's working now. Wait, why didn't it work last time? All right, back
I'm
to this thing.
Master DJ.
They're coming back. The glow sticks are coming back. We did it. Look at how many glow sticks there are. Let's kidnap them for the...
sucking them up.
Wow, we lured them in to kidnap them for... okay. Oh, what is this?
I think we're inside the audio cable.
Whatever.
We're wave audio something.
Okay. No way. I always wanted one of these.
We're going. Oh god. I'm getting dizzy. Oh god. Oh, you follow the blue thing.
Oh, oops.
All right. Well, we got it. We got the audience now. All we have to do is make it through this part.
We kidnapped them successfully.
Captive audience, as the kids say. Is that what they say?
Is that what the kids say?
I think so. Oh god. What? Oh, hey, look, there you are.
Absolutely incredible.
Okay.
Help!
Yeah, are we doing this right?
This is amazing.
Oh boy, we made it. Did we? I'm very confused if we're doing this right or not.
Fortnite?
Fortnite?
What the heck?
Fortnite new season?
They fused.
We made it. All that for the audience.
Yeah, look at that audience. They're
look at
excited.
That audience.
Yeah, so am I.
Wait, those glow sticks were making out. Did you see that?
No, I didn't, but
there were two glow sticks just making out.
No, uh-huh. We got everything
two,
we need.
Two glow sticks. Just,
two glow sticks.
Okay. They're probably just dancing strangely up. Oh, those are fighting. They're fighting.
What?
I don't know.
A rabbit.
Uh-huh. All right.
You hear that, May? You hear the anticipation?
I haven't performed in front of an audience for ages.
May, it'll be fine. Just think of them all in their underwear.
Yes, that would make you relax. Cody, let's go prep the stage.
Okay,
it's time.
Hey, May, break a leg.
I mean,
break a leg.
I can't do this.
You know, most people. Can't do it. Does she know what song she's singing? Don't she have to practice a lot?
It doesn't have to be perfect, you know.
Oh, yes, it does. If it's not perfect, I'll let them down.
No. Just sing from your heart.
You were she can just do like karaoke. Those are always nice to watch. Listen. You know what I mean?
Yeah, it doesn't have to be perfect.
Oh.
Karaoke time.
Uh-huh. Oh.
It's okay to not be perfect.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
She will do just fine.
I'm so proud.
Oh, it's just you.
It's just me now. It's just me. Look at the mirror, Ray. Look,
it takes one. That's you.
She's washed up, just like me when I fell off and ratioed.
What?
Huh?
She hasn't fallen off.
I'm role-playing. Look, there's Lily.
Where?
Right here, Lily Fields.
Oh, Lily Fields.
From the heart.
Sing from the heart. The Rolling Boulders. Yeah, I know them. Oh. Okay. Oh.
There's me.
There's you.
Ooh.
Look at all the glow sticks out there. They're ready.
It's a solo walk too.
Oh, cool.
Wow, I look so cool right now.
Whoa.
Uh-huh.
This is gonna be special.
Alright,
just
here
flip
we go.
The on switch. It's ready to go.
Here we go.
Oh, this is it. Soul on the Run. Crash and Burn. Hey, I know that song. There we go. Time for the big moment.
It is time.
The orchestra, they're ready. Hey guys,
they're waiting for you.
It's time.
It's time.
Nope.
Yeah, they're all waiting.
Come on, May. You can do this. I believe in you. Come on.
We believe.
The daughter's gonna hear it.
Wait.
She can hear it. I think.
She's gonna run away.
Oh. She's gonna hear it and see the massive glow sticks. Now, this daughter just goes everywhere. She's allowed up there. She just pulled down a ladder and climbed up. That seems so dangerous.
She's not being supervised.
Yeah. I wonder what she's gonna sing. Oh, the music's gonna wake her up.
I'm not concerned that they've been knocked out for hours.
You know, a lot of people take several hour-long naps. The power of the music is gonna wake her up.
I found your favorite song. You can listen to it when you feel better.
Oh.
I love you, Mom.
Oh.
Oh no!
Alright. Here it goes. Oh look, there he is, watching.
Man. I know you can.
Okay. I'm assuming this isn't DMCA or they would have warned us, right? They would have warned us. It's not like singing. It sounds good, though. I see why she needs the orchestra, because... Mm-hmm. Oh, they're flying! It's happening!
What's happening?
It's happening, they're both floating, look!
They're floating!
Oh my god! Oh my god, it's happening. It's happening, guys. I'm not really sure. Wait, they're floating. That means they're transforming back.
It's time! Oh,
wait,
hold
why
it.
Is it saying holding? Yeah, I'm on.
What's your E button? Right bumper? No, it's. I'm holding it. I was tabbed out. Oops. I put E in Discord so many times. Okay, hold!
Oh god. How long was I muted?
Hug me!
I'm holding it. I'm holding it.
Hug me.
Oh my god, it's happening. It's happening.
Baby number two.
Oh, I still have to hold it.
Hold E!
Oh, this is getting a little... It's so slow, it's getting a little awkward.
You're ruining the moment! Hold E!
I'm holding it. I'm holding it.
No, you're not.
I'm holding it. It's intentional. Oh God.
Wait, aren't they just wooden dolls?
What?
We did it! We saved their marriage!
Oh, it's happening. They're gonna transform now. Back to normal.
Wait, no.
And then the kid's gonna be like, wait, so you both took a nap and now you're not getting divorced?
Yes.
Kind of weird, but I guess it works.
They're floating.
Okay. He did it. The book did it. Oh, God. Guys, I feel bad. I know it's a big thing, but it went so slow. Oh, man.
Love would not heal a deep cut.
I feel bad because it's obviously, it's like the big thing in the game, but like.
Wait, we're waking up.
Oh my God, that was it. All right. They're awake. They're awake now. Oh. The music.
Yay!
Rose.
No.
Cody.
Me.
It worked.
Wait, he doesn't look fat at all. Why did she make so many fat jokes about him? He's not.
Okay.
Maybe I shouldn't even care about. I'm just surprised because I thought. He looks good to me. The whole series, she kept saying, "Oh, you're a little chunky. You've been eating too much." And then he looks good.
Did she
good.
Run away?
Let's see.
Hey.
What?
The letter.
The letter.
Dear Mom and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you.
She ran away.
I know how to make everything better.
Oh my God, she did.
She ran away.
I know I'm not a perfect daughter.
Oh.
Wait, what?
Oh, I was expecting a happy ending.
I didn't have to brush my teeth. I'm sorry I read books after bedtime.
Oh.
I'm sorry I don't put my toys where they should be. I know it's my fault you want to divorce.
She's blaming herself.
She thinks it's her fault.
Wait, is this actually how it
I'll
ends?
I'll leave you alone so you can become friends again. You should be friends.
Oh.
I love you, Mom. I love you, Dad. P.S. I have my pocket money to buy a bus ticket.
Oh my
Don't
gosh.
Worry.
Oh my God, she's doing it.
Oh God.
I can't believe that's the end. They're gonna run to the bus station.
We got the bad ending.
No, there's no way. There's no way.
Rose!
They made
Sweetie.
It.
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about me. You can go home.
No. Rose, honey, it's not your fault that we've been fighting.
Eh?
It isn't.
No, Rose. It was never your fault.
Okay.
Okay.
And whose fault is it?
Does that mean you can become friends again?
Honey, listen, whatever happens, your mom and me, we will always be there for you.
And we'll always love you.
Man, they live right next to a bus stop. Like, bus stop down the street.
Okay.
Out here in farmland? That's crazy. Oh, the book. Guys, the book, it saved it. They're gonna frame that book. What? Shouldn't they?
They're gonna frame it.
I mean, they should at this point. I mean,
no, they need to reread it every month. To school, in a trash can.
Well, I'm glad you did.
This kid sometimes needs more supervision. You find real treasures
in the trash. She just finds
stuff. She's digging through the trash at school.
Let's go home.
Okay.
So, Rose.
That was unexpected.
Mom had to fight an aggressive squirrel double her size. Who do you think would win?
Mom, of course.
You're right. And that's why I like to hang out with her.
Cody, I used to think you were completely irrational. But I have to say, you make more sense now.
Oh, we did it. The good ending.
We did it!
We beat the game. I wonder what the ending song is. Oh wait, there's an actual ending song. Oh, I was gonna meme, but there's an actual.
Is there anything after the credits?
I doubt it.
Wait, really? Actually? Well,
pretty good game. Game of the year.
All right. See why
I should have done that when she was about to sing, but I wasn't ready. The elephant, it's alive again.
Oh, it's got a band-aid.
Yeah, on its head where it didn't even get hurt, but.
The snow globe.
Yeah. That was pretty good. It was pretty good. How long did it take us? We speed ran it. We for sure beat it in like 10 hours.
It took us 10 hours, exactly.
Oh. Slightly less because we had a lot of stall time.
We went to the bathroom. Yeah, we had to stall a little bit.
2 days.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Patchy, thanks for the sub.
Wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow.
The book. Do you think Dr. Hackam is a real person? Nah, no way. Alright, that wasn't a bad game, guys. It's pretty good. Alright, now that we're not sponsored. Oh god, it's really loud.
Oh god.
It wasn't this loud before.
Right. We haven't been sponsored.
Yeah, now that we're not sponsored anymore, you can say what you really think about the game.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
This game was caca.
What?
Just kidding.
That was pretty fun.
I liked it. I'm really glad I finally played it. Honestly, yeah. Split screen wasn't as bad as I thought.
Yeah, all it took was a sponsor.
No, we played it before the sponsorship.
Well, yeah, but not when it came out. This came out a while ago.
Listen, I want to play it because it won Game of the Year.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah, me too. It's good. Well, that was fun.
Anyways, thanks for playing.
Yeah, thanks for playing.
Gotta go rest for a 48-hour stream.
You want to play Valorant? Wait, when's your 40-hour stream?
Tomorrow?
What time?
I'm aiming for 2 or 3. I haven't picked yet.
Wait, so like, it's not a subathon. You're just going to do it for no reason?
Well, it's for the Cherry Eagle.
Oh.
And to hit my hours, because I need to catch up on hours.
All right, have fun resting.
Right,
but you're
going
to be at the OTV house, right?
Yes, I'm
doing
it.
Oh, I'll order you coffee tomorrow.
Oh, God.
What?
Listen, Nian keeps buying me coffee, too.
I'm not
going to
order you an extra shot.
What the heck is wrong with you people?
Nothing. I'm offering free...
too much coffee.
I'm not going to order an extra shot. Don't worry. I'm going to order 2 extra shots. All right, that was a pretty good game, guys. I'm glad they sponsored us for it. I actually like the game a lot. I think it's one of those games you only play through once and you're probably done, but that was pretty good. All right. The real question is, what do we do now? So I think our GTA squad, for the most part, agreed to, you know, just kind of chill for a day. We don't want to do the VAR heist today. Everyone's a little burnt out. You know, super fun. Everyone's been enjoying it, but I think everyone is a little bit burnt out on it because, you know what I mean? Everyone's a little burnt out, spamming the headsets, doing all the stuff, you know? All that kind of stuff. I think they're a little burnt out. We have been going for 5 hours, so pretty long so far. Man, guys, what do people play these days? Actually, what do people play these days, you know? Let's see. All right, guys. I'm gonna do a never before seen thing. I'm just gonna go see what my friends are doing.